really be a law against junk mail.
Good night, Nancy.
Joe?
Wait.
I'm sensing some hostility here. We should talk.
Oh, was there something you forgot to say to me earlier?
Look, Joe, I'm sorry if I wounded your ego. But as president of D&D, if you mess up, it becomes my mess. I'm under a lot of pressure to make this new Glorious Gowns campaign a success.
I know. Your butt's on the line. But you know what? You're dealing with it by becoming a totally self-centered ass.
I'll just chalk that one up to a long day.
Don't. You were completely rude and ungrateful. I didn't hear a please or a thank you come out of your mouth all day.
I don't believe this. We wouldn't even be having this conversation if I was a man.
Wrong. Allison, you're kidding yourself if you think attitude's gonna get you to the top.
Nice guys finish last. Or hadn't you heard?
Fine. Stop being a human being. I really don't.